Shift Focus has plenty more events for you. Welcome back. Twinkling, multi-hued and high-priced. A few words to describe Swarovski's magical crystal works of art. I'm sure your eyes will sparkle too after catching a glimpse of this display. It was literally a sparkling event as Swarovski hosted an evening party for its select customers at the Spring Hotel. The occasion was marked by the unveiling of Swarovski's crystal myriad pieces and was themed around the symbolic animals like the Asian elephant, Arabian stallion and the Chinese dragon.
Swarovski and The Spring, we are partnered with all the suit rooms. Like if you come and stay in our suit room, you'll see that all our suit room headboard is made with Swarovski. And if you come across the lobby is wallpaper, everything is designed by Swarovski as well. My mom is a very, very great Swarovski collector herself. If you come, like she has absolutely like more than 10 or 15 pieces in my home if you come to the lobby. And that's all we really were interested in bringing up Swarovski. And we really wanted to create this unique collaboration, which no other hotel has still not yet achieved yet. So we want to bring some uniqueness to the hotel. And I think with the Swarovski, it's a very great privilege for us to like hosting an event in a very new hotel, and that's the first event for us.
The three crystal myriad motifs show strong cultural diversity, which is one of Swarovski's biggest trademarks.
Got big customers who buy to give a corporate gift, and then we have the individual customers for their home decor and interior designers, and we have a customer for the different customer segment for the jewelries and accessories. So we have all type of customers.
Matang the elephant has approximately 46,000 handset crystals in shades of gold, grey and brown. The last one being the Arabian stallion, which is the Amurat. It has around 32,000 handset crystals in colors of black, metallic blue and brown. These three pieces are exclusive. They're limited number pieces world over and being exclusively promoted and not sold from everywhere.
The value of these pieces are extravagantly priced, ranging between 4 to 8 lakhs each. However, that didn't dim the sparkle in its shoppers' eyes. After all that you've seen, you must agree with me that the city has been quite eventful, hasn't it? Now we have two artistic presentations, a South Indian classical concert and a surreal play all the way from Germany. All this at the Kalakshetra Theatre Hall. The park's new annual festival concluded at Kalakshetra with two exciting international performances, a Carnatic music concert by Dhruba Ghosh and Ernest Rombo, and also a five-part series of dances called Love, Death and the Devil.
There is no story, it's a very abstract idea of the absolute and the relative. That is Shiva and Shakti. Shakti is relative, Shiva is the absolute. They're coming together and whatever happens in life, we're trying to portray.
Carnatic enthusiasts listen to the soft notes of the sarangi combined with the expressive power of the alto oboe.
Instrument I'm playing on is an English horn, or in English they call it a cornanglais, an Italian corno inglese. It's actually an oboe family. It's the lower instrument of the oboe, well known from symphonies like the New World or the Matthew Special from Bach. So it's actually an instrument which is often used in the older music.
Love, Death and the Devil, choreographed by Ben J. Ripe, created whimsical worlds with beautiful, comical and surreal scenes.
To describe it in short time is not possible. You have to see it and then make your own description for this piece, I'm sure. There's no storyline, there are themes which are indicated in the title, love, death and devil, and it's about practicing beauty. But the rest is, as it's not spoken language, it's dance language. You're allowed, you have to make your own story.
It was truly an evening filled with performances that left a lingering impression in the minds of the viewers. To quote the director, the play is abstract and doesn't have a definite meaning. It's up to the audience to create a story from it. Oh well, that gives us a reason to let our imagination run wild, doesn't it? Coming up on the show, a musical event with a twist of difference. Stay tuned.